I need your assistance on gas water heater troubleshooting.
I'm assuming you've paid your gas bill.
Of course I have, or I'd be asking about financial matters instead.
I'm assuming you did not shut off the gas line to fix something else and forgot to turn it back on.
No one has done any type of maintenance like that, though they may need to.
The gas hot water heater could have shut off the gas if it sensed flammable fumes.
If there was a gas leak, I'd smell it.
The gas safety features could have triggered and turned off the gas if the sensor malfunctioned.
I do not think I have a replacement for that sensor the way I do the flame sensor for the furnace.
Depending on the make and model of your gas hot water heater, it may have a flame sensor or use something very similar.
At which point, it may have a shut-off switch to shut things down.
Your gas hot water heater may not be running because the valve is closed. It can be stuck closed due to rust or malfunction, especially Honeywell-made control valves.
With a hot water heater, at least there's no question as to what may have caused the rust.
If you have a hot water leak, it could shut things down due to poor combustion. If there's water in the pipes, the gas line has poor combustion or the flame doesn't burn right, and both situations lead to shutdown due to bad fumes.
If my furnace had water in the pipes, I'd hear gurgling. What I hear now may or may not be gurgling.
If a hot water heater is gurgling, the more likely cause is sediment building up in the bottom of the tank. As the water on the bottom of the mud finally heats up, you hear gurgling as it churns and bubbles escape.
That sounds bad.
If you have sediment in the tank, you're not going to have heating elements burn out like an electric hot water heater.
So what would happen?
You get sediment covering the water temperature sensor. So it risks the hot water heater overheating until the unit shuts down due to overheating or potentially overheats until the pressure builds up and it leaks.
I thought hot water heaters had pressure relief valves.
I think they do, but if you've got a lot of sediment in it, you're risking the thing giving out at a point where it has almost rusted through instead.
The only thing worse than a lack of hot water is too much cold water in places I do not want it.